desperate with hunger, and here it was Thanksgiving Day. Nevertheless, there was something to be thankful for. Not quite done yet, said the little fellow. Give it 2 more minutes.
Come on, said Big Jim.